the second commandment of a fearless coach is to underpromise and overdeliver. Now, let's be honest, most coaches don't do that. They do the opposite. They overpromise and they underdeliver. And my belief is that 80% of coaches and consultants in this industry right now, 18 months from now, are going to be out of business. They're no longer going to be doing what they're doing today. Why? Because there's no longer a place to hide. You can't hide today. If you make a promise to somebody and you do not fulfill on it, guess what? The world's going to find out. There's Facebook and there's Yelp and there's all these social media platforms. So if you find yourself concerned that you may be overpromising and may be underdelivering, I want to say that it's not your fault. You've been conditioned to make these big claims because of a lot of these online marketers and advertisers on social media. So in order to ensure you do the opposite, ensure that you underpromise and overdeliver so that every single one of your clients become raving fans, what you must do, what you absolutely must do, is clarify your proven process for your coaching. Once you get clear on the painful problem that your client is suffering with and the specific result that they want, and you outline and you map out step one, step two, step three, and so on, and you clarify that proven process, you'll know that you can deliver on what you're promising. And you want to make sure to not make gross promises. You want to make sure that you're promising what you know you can help your clients with. Now, if you're wanting help on clarifying that proven process because you don't know where to start, well, we have a tool for that that I can give you as a gift. And if you're curious, because this is only the second commandment of a fearless coach, if you want to know what the other 9 commandments are, then just click the link below this video and download our free 10 commandments of a fearless coach sheet. This is really awesome. It will shift your mindset. It'll start opening you up to the strategies that you need to make the impact and earn the income that you desire. So go ahead and click the button below. If you found this to be valuable and you know of a coach who may be struggling right now, then please do me a favor. Just tag them in the video and share this video with them. I want to help as many coaches as possible, and this is a great way of starting. My name is Peter Scott, reminding you to be here, act now, and fear less.